Hey guys, once again welcome back to your Big Guy channel. In this video we will talk about advanced filter. Yes, you all are aware about the filter. Simply select the data and go to data tab, click on filter. So this filters out if any data you required, you can filter from here like that. Example, you want only jeans sales, you can get jean sales from Jan to April. Okay, but here we will talk about some advanced functions. So if you wish to remove this, you can also use Control Shift and L, so which removes the filter. Okay, so in that case, what we're going to do, we're going to use the advanced filter to filter out the data from this sheet. So we click on advanced filter from data tab. It opens the dialog box like this. If you have already used this sheet, so it will select itself. Otherwise, you can select the range by manual also. Here you need to select the criteria range, means what you want to filter out from this data. So I have taken some data here, so I will select this and select this function, copy to another location, whichever place you wish to copy, and go to copy to and select one particular cell. That's it, and click OK. So it will filter out all the data which is under the name of Hasib Khan, whether it's jeans or t-shirt sales, everything is there. Okay, so let me delete this. There is one more other use of this data which we can do, is we can put two things together, like two criterias, for example. Okay, so let me go back to home tab and format this as like this. Okay, now we do it again one more time. Click anywhere in the cell and go to data tab, advanced filter. So dialog box opens up, everything is selected itself again, list range. Now the criteria range, the previous one was selected, now we need to select this whole thing. Okay, and copy to another location, which place we always to copy, example here, and that's it. Click OK. So Hasib Khan jeans sales is there, and now only jean sale is coming. It's not Hasib Khan is another place, is t-shirt. So we selected the criteria jeans, which is why it is given only jeans. So I hope you like the video. This is all about advanced filter, guys. If you like, yeah, there is one thing I'm missing so far, so do subscribe to my channel. So last thing I wish to tell you is, if you want to do this data to filter out to another sheet, how does it work? So go to any column whichever you want to place it. Example, first I want to select here, then click on advanced filter, list range you need to select from this data. Okay, then go back another place one more time. So it's selecting the wrong place, so we need to select list range from here. Now we select the criteria range. Criteria range we need from receipt. Example, we need Hasib Khan. Then we need it to copy to another location. So which location? This place we want to copy it. Simply, that's it. Click OK. So data will come here. Okay. So here you can see Hasib Khan's data is all here. Hope you like the video. Please subscribe to my channel. See you next time. Till then, take care. Bye bye.